And there's no way one guy could have done all this.
You think we should radio Firefly and let him know the bat's here?
We don't know the bat's here yet. And Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's wait till we're sure, huh?
Man, I'm sure. Who else could do this?
I don't know. Like the National Guard or something?
Oh, yeah. Or maybe it was Santa Claus and his army of angry rangers. I'm telling you, it was the bat.
Fine. You're probably right. But let's just look around for some proof before we go calling it Firefly. That's all I'm saying.
Alert. We are experiencing an emergency.
It's not gonna stop! I need some help!
Nearest exit.
He's here! I got him! I got him!
No escape this time!
He has to be on. Come back for us!
I see him! Get your asses over here!
What the?
I got him! I got him!
What the hell is wrong?
Alright, all units, we are breaching. Move in, people!
Gordon, I've defused 3 of the 4 bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb...
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Took an oath to uphold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath to the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Thank you for your patience during this busy season. Please have a happy holiday from all of us here at the GTC. Immediately evacuate. emergency, please proceed calmly to the nearest available exit or to a designated area of refuge.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.
Get him, boy!
exhilarating flash of an explosion, or nice, slow burn!
Joker's behind bars. There's no more prize money. You can give up now or I can make you surrender. Your choice.
Brains always triumph over brawn, my friend. Always.
There's no one left to stop me.
Don't give him too much credit. Something tells me that if you hadn't given the bomb squad the breach order, this bridge would be at the bottom of the river.
Get him out of here.
There.
You didn't listen.
Not big on taking orders from wanted men.
I'm not big on taking orders from cops. I should have gotten to that last bomb.
Yeah. And I should have given you access to that security door. But between the two of us, we covered it pretty well.
Say your goodbyes. Once you've had time to turn grief
protective vision.
Can you hear me? I'm going to get you out of there. Alfred! Alfred!
Alfred, you can't.
Don't add me to the weight you carry.
Come on, damn it!
All units, O-10. This is O-10 confirmed at Blackgate Prison. Don't forget that fight is the Joker.
You're going to be alright.
I know I haven't always been supportive of what you do, but I understand now. Go. They need you out there.
I can't defend Gotham. I can't even defend my own home.
Master Bruce. Master Bruce, now is not the time for doubt.
I can't do it. I can't stop them.
No, you can't. Not on your own, but it's high time you realize that you are a man, not an island. And a man's strength comes not from just brawn and intelligence, but also from his allies.
C1 alert. The Joker has escaped from his cell and is leading the riots at Blackgate. Repeat, the Joker has taken over the entire prison. Multiple casualties, multiple hostages. Again, we have lost Blackgate. Captain Gordon is calling on anyone for assistance.
They need you.
No, they need us.
Serving, jackass.
That ain't gonna intimidate us.